How's it going, everyone? Today, I'm going to be showing you a Lifesteal server with an absolute assload of players. This server is really good. It has a few downsides, as you'll see later, but for the most part, I had a really positive experience on here. The server supports both cracked and premium clients as well. But before we get into the video, please subscribe. It's one click of a button and it makes my day. Also, join my Discord. The link is in the description. You can meet a ton of new people, advertise your own SMP, or join new SMPs. And while you're looking in the description, join my Lifesteal server, which also has a ton of players. The IP is down there as well, along with everything else. Let's get into it.
What up, homies?
Today, I'm going to be talking about a Lifesteal SMP with a ridiculous amount of players. And yes, this Lifesteal SMP is cracked. There are currently 28 players online. That's a pretty big number. Although, before I do keep advertising someone else's Lifesteal server, my Lifesteal SMP, play.mintaken.org:25566, also has a lot of players, and it has custom enchants as well, but we're not going to talk about that. So far, my experience on here has been pretty good. Not a lot of lag, a little bit, but not too much. The spawn area is grief to shit, as you might expect, and hacked clients are not allowed. And no, if you die of natural causes, you will- Oh shit, I was supposed to die there. If you die of natural causes, you will not lose any hearts. And yes, hearts are craftable. I don't have the materials to craft it or show off how to craft it right now. So you'll have to figure that part out yourself. And you don't have access to RTP or wild. And yes, there are paid ranks, which to be honest, I don't really like. My server doesn't have paid ranks. You kind of just have access to /Nick and /Hat, like as soon as you join. And I don't think there are like paid kits. Okay, that's an OP starter kit. God damn. I don't even need to find iron now. So far, the server is pretty good. I don't like that there's no RTP. It seems like they were trying to make it more difficult by not adding that. But then again, the /kit starter gives you full iron armor. Alright, now that was uncalled for. Oh. In my opinion, it kind of seems like the server would be a bit too easy for a lot of people. But the Lifesteal plugin isn't working. But is it Lifesteal at that point? It's a cave. Spooky! I'm in a jungle, like an ass G. Oh shit! What? That's a long fucking time. Things to note on this server, it's slightly laggy. My ping's at 182 right now. There are a lot of players. It's a little bit easy, I'm not gonna lie. But it's definitely fun, specifically because the amount of players. Like, I don't know when peak hours are for this server, but right now there are currently 20 players online. And I think during peak hours, my server has hit 32 players before. And as the final test, I'm gonna test their anti-cheat. Yo, they have anti-x-ray! Mostly, not for like upper ores. Like you could still x-ray probably with like copper here. Let's see if this is actually real. Yeah, so you can still x-ray like upper ores, but you can't x-ray down there where there's diamonds. So yeah, like I was saying earlier, overall, really good server. Also, I would like to note that apparently the Lifesteal plugin isn't working right now as well, which is a little bit concerning considering it's a Lifesteal server. But beyond these few little things, it's a really good server, a lot of players, a lot of really nice people. Their Discord is super active, and I haven't met the owner, but as far as I know, they're really nice. So yeah, that's gonna do it for me today, you guys. If you did enjoy the video, please remember to leave a like and a comment. If you didn't, leave a dislike. I don't really give a shit. But also leave a comment as to why you disliked the video, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Ciao.